eyes in the sky, gazing far. Atalanta, they were very much second best in that opening game here. Into it with a goal from Patrick Cutrone. Vladimir Falcone kicks long. It's Yerry Mina getting under it. Nicola. Yerry Mina doesn't quite get here. An opportunity for the home side. Yerry Mina. That's too short, and this is a great chance for Krstović. Can he finish the job? Krstović still going. Great stop by Lupertu, and the second shot. Luka Gott. Krstović. Weak. Another Frenchman. Dorgu from this opening, perhaps. Shot is blocked. Played a big part in Cagliari's survival last season's efforts. Cagliari stayed up with the game. That's Gaspar on the far post, and it's Krstović with the touch, and it's in. Lecce do break the deadlock. They've mowed the most of their opportunity, and it is Krstović, Nikola Krstović again. Or need to pick up the results. Well, they're doing okay, so. Falcone with the clearance. Luvumbo coming deep. Zappa. Mina. Pierre. Krstović tries to turn Yerry Mina. Piccoli. Krstović beaten by. Thus far. 4-0 with the throw for Lecce. Krstović looks to flick it on. He's got support on his outside from Pierre. Teti Morente. As well as is Baschirotto. Morente feeds Krstović down in a heap. Marin looks for Yerry Mina on that far side, and it was peak. In that half of the pitch, but they lose it. Mina is felled. Mina to Luperto, and away come. Mina again up there, and it's Mina getting a shot in. This is Yerry Mina looking to get a shot away, and he'll find Luvumbo. This has got to be their last chance. Referee says that's it. Lecce have done it. Look at the smiles on their faces. There is the man whose goal. Eyes in the sky,
gazing far. Hizo de pared, se va, se viene John Durán. Atención, en esta vuelta le da más tiempo para jugar en la primera de Aston Villa, el toque a Liverpool, o así al 7-1 ahí, donde hay tres goles de Wolves. Sí, centro, como viene, arriba Durán, gol. Chan, chan, chan. No por afuera, sino por adentro. Y espica John Durán. Se va el grandote, es potente. Gran pase de Durán, cortado. Le queda para Conza. Rogers, falta de Fast. Entró con el pie derecho. Fenomenal ingreso. Allí está John Durán. Toca el zurdo atrás. Dando el mira 2-0. Ataca Torres. No la suelta. Qué bien Torres. Con firmeza Fast. Devuelve muy bien Tielemans. Pone la cabeza John Durán. No era planta. Luca Digne. Levanta Luca Digne. No puede Justin. Aguanta Durán. Falta de Durán primero. 11 finales. Falta, me pareció. Mirá que es una pared. El de Costa buscando a John Durán. Lo marcan a Durán. Lo dieron vuelta. No hay... Barkley. Barkley busca la pared. ¡Durán! Lo bombió. Saca finalmente Pau con el pie derecho. Perdió Durán. Se tiró. Jota rebotó y sacó de cabeza a Ocoli. Durán de cabeza. Tira un pase. Y termina sal córner, ¿eh? Empieza a replegarse la Aston Villa, corre Durán, ataca Justin, falta de Durán, tiro libre para el Leicester. Faltan 6 minutos, la gente se exaspera. Vino el lateral, controlaba la pelota Dibu. Saltando está John Durán. Ha ganado el Aston Villa, 2-1. Con un golazo de Durán de cabeza. Onana el primero empató, no, descontó, buena nota.